left scarred by those terrible events. We will recite a poem of remembrance.
We remember the first time we heard the news. We recall the first time we saw those images.
We remember the way our thoughts and prayers are with those families who lost loved ones. Our thoughts and prayers are with them again today.
Yesterday, today, and forever. Let your love and peace endure.
We remember those who survived. We recall our heartbreaking stories. We remember their lives are forever scarred by those moments. Our thoughts and prayers are with them again today.
Yesterday, today, and forever. Let your love and peace endure.
We remember the pain we felt. We recall the bitterness and bitterness of the aftermath.
We remember that you are God of redemption and restoration. Help us forgive those who caused so much trauma, and that we may find release in that forgiveness.
Yesterday, today, and forever. Let your love and peace endure.